was in the Army of Occupation in Germany from 1945, after the war, to 1947. Whatever you do, we have to have more patience. Back then, everything was patience because it came slowly and it took a long time to get through it. That's about it.
This is my husband. My husband was in the Pacific, from Hollandia. Oh, he was all over the Pacific. You know, there wasn't much landing field on those islands. And if you missed an island, you really missed it. And where were you? Were you overseas? France and Germany? Wow. How old were you at this time?
22.
Wow. Now tell me about you.
Well, I was in the 385th Bomb Group in England, and 19 missions, and got shot down in Bordeaux, France, close to there, and crash landed in the water.
Wow. How old were you at this time?
I was 19.
19? You were just a kid.
I was 21 when I got out.
Oh my goodness.
Did you shoot down the airplanes all on one mission, or were they separate?
I got three of them on one mission on the Regensburg. Then I shot a lot more, but the only other one that I got was later on. I think he was a leader of a training group. I think most of the crowd around here is a lot younger than I am. I don't think they know what World War II was all about. But I appreciate all these old planes.